It's coming closer, it's coming closer.
We only have one net, there's three monsters, and there's only two of us. This is not planned out well.
I don't know, Grace. Grace, whoa, whoa, don't listen to that, don't listen to that.
Hey, Sheriff, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. As you guys know, we captured the pod monster, but guys, you will not believe what happened. Check out the cage. This completely broke open top and bottom, and there's a hole in there, and the pod monster escaped. And I don't know where it went. I don't know how it got out. I can't believe we let it out. We're about to take the pond monster to the lifeguard control center. And then next thing we know, we looked back and the pond monster was gone. So today, Steven, we need to search fast and hard to figure out where this pond monster went.
Oh yeah, hey Sheriff, what's going on? So we came back after the lifeguards investigated, got a water sample and everything. And no sign of the pond monster, completely gone.
I don't know how it broke open this cage. Like, it's absolutely crazy. And there's like no evidence, like, I don't even know where it could be, but this is not good because who knows where it could be. It could be on land, it could be water, it could be inside the house.
Hold on, there's some kids down there. Maybe we could ask them if they saw the pond monster.
You think? They do look like they're searching after something.
They do, they're running around in circles. We could ask those guys if they've seen anything. Also, Sheriff, keep an eye out because as we film live, we don't always see everything. So if you see anything suspicious, just comment it down below.
Yeah, and it's really good at hiding because it kind of looked green and everything else in the world is green.
Hold on.
Whoa, you saw movement?
No, I'm just checking the bushes just in case.
I even know what type of footprints it would have to look out for. Because if we saw footprints, we could track it and see where it went.
The crazy thing is, it's actually a really nice neighborhood. So I don't think it's set up for a pond monster. Yeah, but as the lifeguards were saying, this didn't actually used to always be a community with houses and stuff. This neighborhood used to be a swamp and then they just built on top of it and turned it into a neighborhood with like nice houses and stuff. Let's see. You know what? I don't think they're looking for a pond monster. They're just playing in their yard.
Yeah. I don't know what they're doing over there. Oh wait, they're looking at us.
Uh-oh.
Did you guys see a pond monster?
What? A pond monster? Did you guys see a pond monster? No, you guys didn't see a pond monster?
No.
Nothing?
No,
you just been playing outside?
Yeah.
Okay,
you're
so no pond monster.
Fire, right?
Yeah, what's up, dude? Hey, well, there's no pond monster, so let's go back to the house.
Yeah, because if they are playing outside and the pond monster came this way, they would have saw it. So it must have went either left, back in the house, or back in the water, which
yeah.
is really hard to capture it when it's in the water because the water is so big and deep.
Well, we should go check the bay, see if it's slithered back in.
Yeah, we need to check the surroundings of the house first and then we'll go on the road.
Also, major shout out to all the sheriffs that play outside that can help always stay on neighborhood watch and all that good stuff.
Yeah, neighborhood watching is key. We need those people.
Okay, let's hurry back to the dock. We'll check the backyard, see if it's slithered back into the bay, okay, Grace?
Yeah, I can't believe this happened, Steven.
I know, let's go, Grace, come on. Oh wait, look, it detangled itself from the ropes.
Oh yeah, I think this used to be in the cage. It
Wait.
Is wet still.
Look at this. It didn't only detach itself from the ropes, it slithered the ropes in half.
And what is this?
A
I don't remember it having feathers. This is weird.
That's
this
weird.
This could be evidence. I'll keep this right here.
This is evidence too. It's strong enough to break a rope, Grace.
Yeah, we need to keep all these evidence just in case and report back to the lifeguard control
center. Okay, quick, let's get to the backyard.
It looks like it might have like did something there.
Oh yeah.
Those are bushes.
Oh wow, the tree's completely falling apart.
Okay, come on, Steven. Let's get back there. I can't believe this is happening. Wait, I see movement in the water. Movement in the water.
Are you sure, Grace?
I can't tell.
What is it? What is it?
I heard it's the monster, but just run. Hurry, Steven. We gotta check this area.
Okay. Check the area. I don't see anything.
It's like so calm.
It's so calm. Minus that one airplane up in the sky. It's quiet. That water is very calm, Grace.
That's so weird.
Water is very calm. There's like not even a fish in the water right now.
Yeah, we do still have the net right here, which is good.
Yeah.
I think we should just like check our dock just in case if it came back in the water, because it could have just like jumped back in.
I'm thinking like, look at that ladder. It's broken, but it's either broken because it's old or broken because the pond monster slid down it.
Oh yeah. I have a feeling that the pond monster probably came back into the water and is trying to head back home. So we just gotta keep a lookout.
You think it lives somewhere in the dunes over there? You think that's the actual pond monster house?
Yeah, I think where we captured it is probably where it lives or something. But here, I got binoculars. Let me surveillance the coastline and see if I see anything. I'm gonna start here.
Okay.
Oh, these binoculars are really hard to use. Let me focus them. Okay, let's see. I'm following the coastline just like that. I see a lot of green and brown.
Okay, you see anything else?
Do you see anything?
Wait, I think I see something.
What?
Zoom in on that one area right there. Do you see something?
Wait, zooming in.
See something. I think that's a pond monster. I think that's a pond monster, Grace.
Right in that corner?
Yeah, you see that?
Let me see. Zooming in.
Check it. Quick. No, that's definitely something, Grace. That's definitely something.
Should we like head out there or something?
Yeah, we gotta go head out. We gotta investigate this.
Okay, let me, here, grab your life jacket. Let's get back on that jet ski. Alrighty, Zeman. I think that could be it. I'll grab the net. I'll bring the net with us. But this time, I think we should go slow and steady so we don't scare it away and we can actually capture it again.
Hop on the jet ski, Grace. Let's get going.
Okay, here. Grab the camera. Let me grab the net, right? We should bring this just in case.
Oh, definitely bring the net.
Okay. I'll hop on. Whoa.
You ready?
Yeah. I'll push us off.
Okay, push us off. Let's get going. Here we go. We're off.
We are off. And I got the net ready.
Okay. Just keep exploring.
We should go to that spot where you saw that monster, you think?
Yeah. It's like it's right up here.
It's like on the corner, right?
Wait a second, hold up. Do you see it? Look really close.
Yes.
Hold on, I see it.
Wait, that looks a little different, it looks bigger. Whoa, I think that definitely is it. How do I get back there?
Hold on. It's like, it's trying to act like it's frozen, Grace.
You think?
That's its defense, it's trying to hide.
It's playing hide and seek or something?
That's the monster, it didn't get very far. It kind of went back to its natural thing. Wait, so Shares, the monster didn't actually get very far. We found it, we spotted it, Grace.
Yeah, we did, okay. So maybe if we go down that way,
back to the net,
come behind it with the net, we could capture it.
You think?
I think we need to head back into that canal.
It's literally acting like it's frozen right now.
I know.
As if we don't see it.
I know, but we see it, guys. Okay. I think we can capture it again.
Wait, Grace.
What?
Hold on, we have another issue. Look at this. We got another monster over there. 2 o'clock.
What?
Check it out. Do you see it?
How is there two?
I don't know. There's definitely another monster there, though. Grace, that's definitely another monster. Grace, that's definitely another monster.
Oh no!
Whoa! Some fish just jumped right there.
Wait, I see something up there too.
What?
Right there. 12 o'clock.
There's something. All right, hang on. This is bad.
Wait, Stephen, are you saying there's two out here now?
Yeah, hold on. I'm starting this back up. We're gonna go check this second one out.
Should we just get closer and see what they look like?
Yeah, let's just get.
Now we can capture them again?
Let's get a little closer.
Okay.
All right, that one is still acting completely motionless.
He's playing with us. He's playing hide and frozen.
All right, Grace, hang on. Get ready for this next one.
Okay.
This one's crazy. Look at this one.
Yeah.
Look.
This is different.
That one's like actually scary. That one's like lime green.
Yeah, like a swamp monster.
All right, hang on. Let's see if I can get any closer. It's very shallow right now, Shares, because it's low tide. We can't go all the way back in the river. Otherwise, we'll get stuck again.
Yeah, we do not want to get stuck right now, Steven. Please don't get us stuck. I got the net ready.
All right, get on the other side.
I'll go to the right.
Just in case. I'm going to slow the jet ski down. Here we go. Slowing down. 3, 2, 1.
Slow it down.
Get ready.
Slow it down.
See how close. This thing looks vicious, Grace. That thing actually looks vicious. Oh my goodness, that thing actually looks so vicious. It's staring right at us.
It's staring right at us.
Grace, look at that. It looks so vicious. Oh my gosh, I don't think we should get any closer. We should not get any closer.
I don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do.
It's just staring at us.
That thing looks vicious.
Whoa!
Grace.
Whoa! I'm trying to scare it.
Well, yeah, don't let it get any closer though. Don't let it get any closer.
This is crazy, Stephen. There's one over there on that bank.
There's the other one.
There's one in the water.
There's multiple
ones. When you're in the water, it's even worse because it's harder to like see what they're doing.
I know. Okay. Actually, I don't know what to do, Grace. I really don't know what to do. I think we just get as close as we can to it. Try to like call it over or something.
Stephen.
Okay. What do we do? I don't know what to do, Grace.
I think we should try, because this one seems more active than the other one. What if we try and capture it with this?
Yeah, but I'm not going anywhere closer to that, Grace. That thing looks so mean. Look, Grace,
it's
I don't know. It's like it's guarding something. It doesn't want us to go back there. If we go back there, it's gonna get angry. Grace, we don't want to go back.
What could it be guarding? Maybe there's nests.
There's probably nests. That's probably where they live. They live all back in there. What's that noise? Ah, Grace, what is that? Grace, it's back. It's back.
Whoa.
What are we doing? Grace, what are we doing?
There's another one there.
Wait, there's one? One there. Another one there. Another one over there.
Another one.
Okay.
Oh, no.
What are we supposed to do? Grace,
Steven, that one,
grab
that
net. Get the net ready.
Okay, the net's ready.
That one's like, I don't know.
Oh, no.
What do we do?
How do we let this happen?
I don't know. What do we do, Grace? I'm about to, don't fall in.
Whoa,
don't
do not fall in. Do not tip the jet ski.
Okay.
Here.
Do we start back up? Do we get out of here? What do we do?
I don't know what to do. I'm freaking out. My brain is frozen. I can't figure out what to do. Can't think.
Okay. I don't know what to do, Grace.
Steven, we only have one net, there's three monsters, and there's only two of us. This is not playing out well.
I don't know, Grace. Grace, whoa, whoa, don't listen to that. Don't listen to that. Grace, hit it. Go, shoot. Get away. Grace, get it. Whoa, Grace, here. Grace, do not fall in. Yeah, let go of the net. It's not worth it. Don't let it take you under. I don't know what's gonna do. Oh dear. I don't know what to do, Grace. We might have to get out of here.
I see you.
It's trying to get back to its house. It's trying to get back upstream. That's what they want. They want to live up there.
They're guarding that canal up there.
That's probably where their home and their nest is.
What do we do?
I don't know. Grace, they're getting angry. They're getting angry. It's coming closer. It's coming closer. It's coming closer. Grace. Okay, we gotta start up. Let's get out of here. Starting back up. Watch out. Here we go. We're getting out of here. Grace, it's coming.
Go.
It's coming.
Go away, go away.
Grace, it's coming. It's coming. They're getting close. They're getting close.
This is not good. Run.
Get the net ready. Get the net ready. Low fuel. Low fuel. We're running out of gas. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get them out of here.
Go, go, go.
Go, Grace. Get out of here. Go. Go.
Go.
Go. Go. Go. Stay back. Don't come closer.
Go home. Go home.
Go home. We'll let you guys go home. You go home.
Stay at home.
Game's over, you go back to your nest. You hide out there. We won't bother you, you don't bother us.
Yeah, I quit, go home.
It's getting closer.
That one's getting way too close.
Right, it's getting closer.
What if it follows us home?
I'm just gonna drive. Grace, it's definitely following us.
They're following us home.
Okay, I'm just gonna go.
Oh no.
I'm going home.
This is really not good.
I'm going home. Keep an eye on them. Don't let them get any closer.
They're literally following us, Steven.
They're literally following us. This is bad. I don't know what they're doing. Let's just go home, Grace. Get it, go back to the dock. We gotta figure out what we need to do next. I don't know
what. We're done. We won't capture you. Just stay in your home.
Yeah, just stay in your home.
We'll stay in our home. You stay in yours, please.
Although our house, Grace, is so close to their nest.
I know.
That's scary. That's probably why we're able to spot them so easily.
What if they come into our house at night at like 3 a.m.?
I don't know. All what I know, Grace, is, you know what? Let's just, I don't know.
I think we need to set up booby traps on their house so they don't come in at night.
I don't know.
We need to do something.
We might have angered them. This is probably not the best idea.
No, this is such a bad idea. Oh no, what do we do?
Wait, what is that right there? Do you see that?
Oh my.
What is either that? A stick or a giant turtle. It's a turtle, Grace. It's a turtle. All right, this place has way too many animals.
This place is haunted. We need to set up traps so we can sleep tonight. Sheriffs, come down below if you have any ideas of what we should do now. It's not safe on land or in the water. There's at least 3 monsters, and now we know that they're after us and they do not like us.
Okay,
and they're protecting that area.
I don't know what to do. Comment your ideas down below, Sheriffs. We gotta reconvene.
How do we sleep tonight? This is not a good plan.
This is wild.
Oh, Steven, I don't know what we did. Oh, I can't believe this is happening. This escalated really, really fast. Sheriffs, make sure you're staying tuned. Until then, you know what to do. Stay awesome and share the love. Peace. Woo!